Have you realized the power you possess within yourself? Every thought and word we emit has the potential to shape our future. By directing our energy positively, we open up a world of possibilities and rewarding experiences. The key is to transform our way of thinking and speaking. I'll show you how to do this. Believe me, you have the power to change everything around you. We are powerful and creative beings, shaping our future with each thought and word. By concentrating our energy positively, we have much more opportunity to generate good experiences. In reality, it's that simple. Every time you play the victim, you are affirming that you want to remain that way. If you feel that life isn't giving you what you want, believe that it will never grant you what it grants others until you change your way of thinking and speaking. You are not a bad person for thinking this way. The truth is that you were never taught to think and speak positively. Today, many people around the world are beginning to understand that our thoughts create our experiences. Your parents probably didn't know this and therefore couldn't teach you. They taught what they learned from their own parents. No one was to blame. However, it's time for us to wake up and start consciously creating our lives in a way that pleases and helps us. You can do this. I did it. Everyone can. We just need to learn. You are an extraordinary spiritual machine. Right now, there are more than 100 trillion cells in your body working in unison to allow you to hear these words. Your cells don't argue, don't question how things work, nor debate which one is more efficient or intelligent. They unite in beautiful harmony to enable the machine called your body to operate at maximum performance at every moment. It's a true miracle. In childhood, we are educated from the first day to respond to words like stop or no. Don't do this or that are some of the first words we hear. It's normal, though not natural, that we are more focused on what we can't do rather than what we are allowed to, and on limiting beliefs that push us back, preventing us from moving forward and reaching our own majestic potential. I believe that the true purpose of life is to feel good. We want money because we want to feel better. We want good health because we want to feel better. We want beautiful relationships because we believe that way we will feel better. Your body knows how to heal itself. Your cells are very aware of each one of your thoughts. Think of your body as a servant that works with all its strength to maintain perfect health no matter what happens. If you feed your body with healthy food and drinks, exercise, get enough sleep, and maintain happy thoughts, you make its job easier. In this case, the cells will be working in a healthy and happy atmosphere. However, if you spend the day sitting in front of the television, eating unhealthy food and consuming too much soda, not sleeping well, and are often in a bad mood and irritable, then your body's cells will be working at a disadvantage because they will be in an unpleasant atmosphere. If that's the case, it's not surprising that your body isn't as healthy as you'd like. You will never enjoy good health if you spend time talking about your illnesses or constantly thinking about them. Good health arises with love and appreciation. You need to offer as much love to your body as you can, talk to it kindly, touch it, and caress it gently. If you are sick, you need to do more than just go to the doctor and ask for a prescription to suppress some symptoms. You should treat the sick part of your body as you would treat a sick child. Tell it how much you love it and that you are doing everything you can to help it recover as quickly as possible. Forgive right now. Practice forgiveness. You will never be able to get rid of bitterness if you continue to have thoughts of resentment. How can you be happy if you persist in choosing anger and resentment? Bitter thoughts cannot create happiness, no matter how right you think you are and no matter what was done to you. If you insist on holding on to the past, you will never feel free. Forgiving yourself and others will free you from the prison of the past. When you do not flow with life in the present moment, it usually means you are holding on to the past. There may be remorse, sadness, pain, fear, guilt, criticism, anger, resentment, and sometimes a desire for revenge. Each of these states arises from a place where grudges prevail, and there is resistance to letting go of the past to fully live in the present. Only in the present can you create your future. If you cling to the past, you cannot be truly in the present. It is only in the present moment that your thoughts and words have power. Do not waste your current thoughts by continuing to create your future from past negative experiences. When you blame others, you lose your power because you are transferring the responsibility of your thoughts to them. Forgiveness can be a confusing concept for many people, but it is important to differentiate between forgiveness and acceptance. Forgiving someone does not mean approving their behavior. The act of forgiveness resides in your own mind and is not related to the other person. The true essence of forgiveness lies in freeing yourself from suffering, consciously removing the negative energy you have chosen to retain. Every day, you have the opportunity to choose between staying stuck and bitter or doing yourself a favor by being willing to forgive the past, forget, and start creating a happy and fulfilling life. You have the freedom to shape your life in the way you desire because you are free to choose. Start seeking prosperity. Leave everything behind and start thriving from this very moment. You will never be able to create prosperity by thinking or talking about the lack of money. This mindset is a waste of time that will bring no profit. Focusing on scarcity only attracts more scarcity. Thinking about poverty only brings more poverty, while thinking about gratitude brings abundance. The universe responds only to what you believe about yourself and your life. If you see yourself as a magnet for money, all forms of prosperity will be attracted to you. We all shape our lives day by day. Never make the mistake of thinking that you are too old to do something. Choose new thoughts and words that affirm how wonderful you are and how much you deserve all the good that life offers. Perhaps you were repeatedly told in childhood that money is hard to earn. If you believe this, the universe will not provide more income until you abandon that belief. Free yourself from the tyranny of your parents' negative affirmations. Open yourself to the abundant flow of good in all areas of your life. Do not be discouraged by any setbacks. You are learning a new process. As you master your life, everything becomes easier. When we cultivate gratitude, we are in harmony and everything flows. Everything is possible. You can do it. We all can. Make the effort and you won't regret it. Your whole world will change for the better. The journey to transforming your life begins with the simple decision to change your thoughts and words. Remember, you possess immense power within you, capable of shaping a bright and fulfilling future. Believe in your potential, cultivate gratitude, and allow yourself to flourish. Every step you take towards a positive mindset is a step towards a life filled with abundance and joy. You are capable of achieving everything you desire. Start now and see the miracle happen. Thank you for watching. Leave your like and a comment to help the channel, and see you in the next video.